I've really been practicing gratefulness down to the like smallest things recently. I'm grateful for the sky today. It's blue. I'm grateful to be able to write. You know, it doesn't really go up to the bigger things really. I kind of just make, because if you focus on the smallest things that you're grateful for, the other things that you're grateful for kind of just populates. You know, it just becomes more and more if you start really, really tiny.